Alrighty guys, what's up now? DBZ here, back with another Call of Duty Modern Warfare video. In the last video, I was actually joined by another player known as Morgana. And the only problem was that my audio got messed up because I didn't hit one of my settings on four so you guys can hear them in our party. So that kind of got a little messed up, but I got it all set up now. I made sure it was all good. So we're pretty much good to go on that end. Once again, I am joined by Longfear and Key Scissors, but so we're gonna play some more Plunder, try to get as much money as we can, and hopefully we can make it in, at least in the top 10, top 5, or at least first. Also, we are gonna be playing the Battle Royale mode as well. Offhand, that should be coming out within the next few days as well. So, you know, if you haven't already, you know, just be sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you can be notified when those videos do come out. Also, besides Call of Duty's Modern Warfare's, you know, big Warzone mode and stuff like that, also, I have another game that will be coming to my channel also. It is My Hero Academia 1 Justice 2. So I will be doing the campaign walkthrough and the, multiplayer runs and stuff like that as well. Like I said, if you're into My Hero Academia, like the show or whatever like that, you know, maybe you would like to sit down and watch, you know, take a look at the game. Maybe if you were thinking about, maybe I can help you out there. So other than that, yeah. You know, so in today's video, like I said, we're going to be playing Plunder. As of the time of this recording, which is obviously the 14th, we got like 3 days and 14 hours of this XP boost. So just keep hitting it. If you want to get your levels up, gun levels up, or, you know, your battle pass rank up, best time to do it. Also, for starters, I actually took a little look at the perks and stuff, and I noticed that there are some perks that has Kill Chain, for instance, has this multiplayer only, and also has, like, a Warzone only, which, like, for this one, it increases your chance of finding kill streaks and supply boxes, which, if, you know, you're a person that, on a team that likes using kill streaks, in Warzone, this will probably be the best perk for you. I think there might be one more on this one, or that's it. No, that was it on that one. For perk 2, you got restock, which recharges equipment over 50 seconds. And you got this one as well, hardline, with 25% off coice price for kill streaks, field upgrades, and armor plates. So, and then I think the one that I'm using, which is all members on your teammates earn more money from completing missions, which, you know, obviously finding missions is just a little bit tough if you're not looking in the right area, but hopefully we can find some missions. And the final one is tune-up, which is reduce revive time by 25%. You know, they might help, they might not help, not 100% sure, but you know, these are probably just, like, good, decent perks to use inside of Warzone. I'm pretty sure you could probably get away with running with these as well. But I'm just going to run these ones for the time being because they're Warzone only. So I'm just going to run those. Also, I'm running this gun. You know, if you ever find a chopper, you know, some person decides to try to run people over with cars, I'll be ready for him and I'm going to make sure I blow his ass up. I'm not really the type that really likes using the M4A1 anymore. I mean, when the game first came out, I always use it. But for this type of game mode, you don't know who the hell you're coming up against. So I am using the M4A1. I got a little crazy with my attachments. So I'm running Full Metal Jack, obviously, for that extra damage. Not a lot, but I'm running it for the damage. Surprisingly enough, I'm running a 9mm par 32 round mags. Obviously, a foregrip. a sniper sight, a one MW laser, and that's pretty much all I'm running for right now. You know, I went a little crazy with the gun, with the customizing as far as attachments and stuff, so why not? It's been working for me, so I'm not complaining. So yeah, that's what the my Warzone main class is. That's what I'm running for fun. So without further ado, I'm gonna get key, scissors, and long fear on, and we're gonna see if we're all ready to go.
Yeah, we're ready.
All right, start us off then, key, scissors, because you're the leader. You are the leader. Alrighty.
Get yourselves a proper warm-up. We'll be deploying soon.
Jesus!
Wait.
Enough practice. Time for the real thing.
Yeah, I think it's time for the real same thing. We know this guy's in the station. That's our ass.
Cash by completing contracts, looting, or eliminating targets.
Do what you gotta do, man. Jump us where you gotta jump us. All right, long fear. You know how to do it. Just hit the A button, drop. Drop down hospital. Let's go. Hospital. Right down. Let's go. Drop. A. Drop, drop, drop. Right here, right here, right here.
Moving out.
They're down, baby.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
There is a lot.
Alright. Good to know.
The roof, the helicopter.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Good to know. Good to know. Let's go. Mess them up. Let's get that moolah. I got a balloon thing right here.
Bank's open for business.
Somebody grab it. Don't die.
Frag out! Frag out!
Yep, that's near me.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
I got two guys.
Broke the guy's shield. At. Right.
Somewhere right there. There's somewhere.
Moving out. Sniper rifle here.
They don't want to ping that. It was somewhere here.
He's above us. Are the door open?
Enemy soldier incoming.
Be careful, they could be somewhere.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Got upstairs over here.
I'm moving.
Heading upstairs. Got a guy across the way from me.
Move in position.
Stay crouch.
You're walking.
Got another guy, another guy, another guy!
Got this.
Oh, you're another mad.
Ooh, sniper from the distance. South, south, south. Cross the way, cross the way. Get in the building, get in the building. All right, let's go. God damn, man. What the frig, man? There's like multiple snipers.
Oh my god!
God damn, man, they messed up. They took all of our money.
I'm back in the AO.
Alright. Straight in this place, let's go.
This way.
The player's on me.
Oh, crap. Yeah, I got the big guy. Hold on.
Top skies.
Extraction is standing by. Mark an LZ for pickup.
One guy down. That guy's in there. Watch yourselves. We're in their area. Don't stand so close to me, guys. You guys are gonna get messed up.
Bank's open for business.
Throw over that sweat. Let's go.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Fighting.
Oh yeah, I see him. There's some guys on us. Come on.
Moving out.
Yeah, they're moving.
Coming.
Got a guy near me.
Fuck.
I'm moving.
Man, they're freaking moving, man. Building, so get ready.
Dang, they're moving.
Yeah, right. It's like, where the hell are they going? What do they got? A car?
Dang, they're gone.
Nah, they moved. Go this way, let's go back this way, let's go back to where they're fighting at. Let's try to get some kills. They're right over here.
Move in position.
Okay.
Guys should heal if you guys have any of those vests. Watch yourselves.
Enemy UAV overhead.
What in this building?
Enemy
up on
dropping
the D-pad.
Into the AO. Movement.
Shots over there.
Movement.
Did you get him or no?
No, he's driving. He's down. Got one in the building.
Heal. Use your vest to heal.
I need more.
I was excited. Let's hit the next town then. Let's go over here.
Heading this way.
Got 19 minutes left. Right, did I stop? Oh, there we go. Alright. Go to Joe. Watch out for players. Shoot first, ask questions later.
Got it.
Nice band kit. Go shriek. You feel like you hear movement? Stand your guard. Got a car right here for an easy getaway.
Someone take the bloody wheel.
Alrighty.
They're shooting.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of shooting. Let's get inside this building and see what we can find.
Okay.
Here, somebody grab this last stand thing.
Mark some gear.
Right there, that last stand. Because when you go down, if they don't kill you right away, then you can heal. Well, you know, self-revive yourself.
Ready. Ready. Where are you?
Still got another thing in here. That sniper shot sound really close. I think it's right above us. Going up steps. Back down we go. Alright, let's go. Let's go look for another team. Let's go where those sniper shots are at. Actually, let's look in this building first. Nah, not in here. You got a shield right there.
Almost here.
Take it and heal whoever needs it. Here, go for the car. We're gonna go for the one of the bins.
Already.
All right. This seat's fine.
Right near the first squad, so. Alright, here's what we're gonna try to do. There they go, there they go, there they are, they're in that thing, they're in that thing, they're in that thing. Get out and hit them, get out and hit them. Airstrike on him, airstrike on him. One down, hit the other one. Where the other one at? Hit him. God damn it! What the fudge, man? I got a loss of 11. Dude, don't even rush them because they got a sniper in the distance. You can't even rush them. They got a sniper in the distance that are just sitting there waiting. guys push to me.
Into the area. Watch the skies.
Guys, push back to me. I'm behind you. Get in the car. Get in the car. Don't jump in there yet. Let me jump in there first. Lost enough money. Get out of here, we'll start looting again. What's that?
Supply box located. Move to secure.
All right, we gotta get through those supply crates. We got three of them. We got 4 minutes. Let's go grab them.
Over that way.
Yeah, we're gonna go grab them so we can at least get our money up. Gotta get our money back up again. It won't be long before the first squad's on us and stuff, or, you know, the big guys. Big money sharks.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
Alright, let's go. Next location. Out this window. Problem is, we don't have really have a good car, so we're just gonna have to haul ass.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location. Spike box.
Let's go. You guys got any more shield things? That sounds really close. Really close. We're gonna have to make this quick. And everybody seems like they're sniping today.
Contract complete. All supply boxes located.
Alright, follow me. Start depositing. Alright. Gotta let that go. Alright, let's go. Come on.
Secure all cash in the area. Enemy attack chopper is in the AO. Bring it down and recover the cash.
Whoa, I got squads near me. Come in.
Move in position.
Find out where they're at first. Watch your backs. Where in this building? Oh, no, no, no. They're close. Like They're close.
This is Tracker 3-1. Good copy. Start getting them.
Down one. Up. You can hit him, hit him.
Oh my god. Sniper in the back, it looks like. Right behind you guys, right behind you.
Where'd he go?
Behind the truck.
In there now. Let's go, follow me this way. Cause he's gonna push in.
Enemy soldier incoming.
They're gonna start pushing us. Why didn't you tell me that they were behind us? Well, they just took like 90% of all the money that we had, so. Dude, they took that money and it ran. They're over here.
Movement.
Come on, up on me, up on me, up on me, up on me, up. Fuck God, dude. 22 seconds left, trying to get that money back, and if you can get me up and run like hell. Dude, run.
Got another player on me.
Hostile.
Come on, 2 seconds. Came in seventh, that's not bad.
Bad. Wow.
All right, dude, bag is out. All righty, guys, we're going to end the video there. If you guys did enjoy today's video and would like to see more Call of Duty, Modern Warfare, Warzone, Team Deathmatch, you name it, be sure to give this a like, comment for what type of game modes you'd like to see and stuff like that. And subscribe if you happen to be new. And also, be sure to hit the notification bell to get more to be notified whenever I post up a new video. Whether if it's Call of Duty or any other game. So yeah, until the next time, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, later.